YouTube, this is Brotha Speaks, and today I want to talk to you guys about loyalty. Now, loyalty is a big thing when it comes to relationships in any kind of form, from friendship to relationship to whatever, to husband and wife, to fiance, to boyfriend and girlfriend. You know, you guys get the point. So the reason why I want to talk about loyalty is because it's such a thing nowadays that so many people have actually lost hope in relationships because they feel like their significant other isn't being loyal to them. In most cases, unfortunately, in situationships that they have, that's what I like to call them, when it's just fed off of just feeling and no building of the foundation of the heart of each other and etc. But anyway, back to the point. A lot of people are actually losing faith in relationships nowadays because of that thing, infidelity. He cheated, she cheated, etc. Now, a lot of people even have said that there's many forms of cheating. From, you know, texting, from hiding your phone away if you're texting somebody, from flirtatious messages or what have you. But I just have a message for you guys out there that just love to cheat on your ladies, man. As a matter of fact, man, I have this one guy that I've actually put it up better than I would. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome my boy, Nino Brown.
Let me tell you something right motherfucking now. Listen. A woman's loyalty is tested when her man got nothing. A man's loyalty is tested when he got everything. Let me tell you something. You think these women don't know they can put on a $5 pair of tights, a $2 shirt, and a motherfucking $10 pair of shoes from City Trend and go pull them $1 million nigga? Is you stupid? Is you stupid? They know that. But they stand down with your broke ass because they want to be loyal. A woman can hold a lot. They can hold a motherfucking pussy. A man can't keep his dick in his pants time as he finished pissing. He looking for some pussy. Let me tell you something. One of the things I admire about Tiny and T.I. relationship is when Tiny was on top, she was in a group, she was making money, multi-platinum, all this shit. She held T.I. down. He wasn't shit. She held him down. When Tiny stopped doing her thing, T.I. came up and he started doing his thing and he held her down. Everybody talked about Tiny this, Tiny that, Tiny this, Tiny that. T.I. still stood down with his broad. Had kids from her, took her kids in, everything. Cause that what loyalty is about. A woman loyalty is tested when her man got nothing. When a man loyalty is tested is when he got everything. When he was with you, when you were getting that income tax check, y'all got 17 kids, you got about $17,000 on income tax, he want to watch Netflix all night up on their baby mama. When the goddamn income tax ran out with it, because he ain't loyal. He wasn't loyal from a start. He was doing it for the check, bitch. You need to understand that. Let me tell you something. Women could go do whatever the fuck they want. They choose to fuck with us. We need to stay down. We need to understand that. Yeah, when I get some money, of course every man want to go to the strip club and ball out and do this and do that, but you need to take care of home first. That's loyalty. You need to be home with your girl. Your girl is the one that held you down when you ain't have shit, ain't want to leave the house because you ain't got no money. Now you want to get a check and you want to go turn up at the club with the big booty bitch that don't give a fuck about you. A nigga risk years of freedom to get a check to go stunt for a bitch that won't give him shit when he get locked up. Y'all ain't heard nothing I said. Let me tell you something. Who raised y'all niggas? You better take care of your girl. You better stay loyal. You ain't gonna have that shit forever. Life can go from 0 to 100 real quick and back down to 0 on your dog ass if you ain't humble. Be good. Let me tell you something. God don't bless haters and he don't bless motherfucking shit either. You a shit eater if you ain't loyal. Understand what I'm saying? A man loyalty is tested when he got everything. A woman loyalty is tested when her man got nothing. Stay loyal to your people, man. We the business.